Endliga er að gerast.
Let's go. Need to row our way out. Sing us a song.
Finn om dyrgripar.
Let the sun out. Strike up a tune.
Close the oars. No shame.
Mast, sail. We'll pick up from there.
Look! A monastery!
You're mine!
Give me a hand with this. Hey, can't do this alone. Thank you.
back here and face me!
No thanks.
What's
you
going
have
on?
Done right by me.
What's my lead?
Right, smart.
Catch this!
Deep in the sword sleep.
Hey, come here!
Must be gold or silver here!
There! A priest's treasury!
Give me a hand over here.
Trolls take you.
Ah! Thank you. Thank you, friend.
Shouldn't be seen here. A hood should work.
Please, break! I'll snap your spine.
You have something my true going on. Thanks, friend.
Many thanks, friend.
What is going on now?
Ah, my friend, you have my thanks.
You are a good friend to me. Thank you.
My thanks. God's favor you.
I cannot thank you enough, friend.
Thank you, my friend.
Lots of plunder here. With the crew's help, we could get it back to the ship.
Thank you.
good plunder here, but I'll need help.
We reave!
Come, help me with this.
We're done. Let's get back to the ship.
Sit tibi erit ipse benedictus.
No raising the sail.
Sail!
Catch the wind!
Sing, my raven.
All sailing here, you are!
Run up the sail! Cast about this land, my friend.
this, we can recruit more warriors. Now I can build the most vicious crew ever to sail the rivers of England.
May I see your stores?
Done for now.
I must take my leave. So long.
May they sing of your deeds and my craftsmanship.
You look well. Word of our growing settlement has reached outside ears, so have a look around. You may see a few new faces.
I want to see the Alliance map. Tell me more about Leicestershire. I should like to join Sigurd soon.
He traveled to a town called Repton, to meet Uba and Ivar Ragnarsson. As I hear it, they are on the verge of exiling the current King of Mercia, with the hope of installing a king of their own.
A bold endeavor. I should be there to help, however I can.
I think you should.
I won't keep them waiting.
Good. I will send word to Sigurd and the Ragnarssons, pledging your assistance. If I were you, I would go by ship. Repton is quite a distance north on the River Trent.
Thank you. I would like to see what you have in stock.
Eager to find a new home for these. You know you have use for this. Use it wisely. You should buy that. Is that everything?
I will see you later, friend.
Always a pleasure, Eivor.
Our warriors now have a place to rest and train.
A fine shelter it is. When word gets out, it should attract many Jomsvikingar to fight with us. Which reminds me, a few of your raiders are chomping at the bit in hope of becoming your second. You ought to pick one.
Let's go.
Can't raise the sail yet.
Sing us a song.
Take the mask off.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean. Scanned a battlefield. Raven scanned the battlefield.
Let's sail out.
The beaten blaze or trail of red. Clothing gaze upon the dead. And horns resounds the mighty horn. For those who fight, for those who fall. For those who fight and those who fall.
See you later.
Words gain wings. Oh, then speed I
fall.
Noble deeds thine honor sing.
Run up the sail!
Brim and slain Valkyrie away. Reward for strain to Val had paid. Then horns resound the mighty horn. For those who fight, for those who fall. For those who fight, for those who fall. Warlord weaves his web of fear. Each man gets his fated share. A blood-red surge, the warrior's shield. Ravens scan the battlefield. Ravens scan the battlefield.
Save it for later.
This place is heavily guarded. Show me what lies ahead.
Thank you.
be here with the Ragnarsons.
Ivar Ragnarsson. Are you Sigurd Drenger? Igor!
Eivor. If you keep that up, we'll stay in the floors.
The place could use some color.
Who are they?
All spies. Dressed to look the part of a peasant. Got feisty. Pitchfork. From this rabid little one. Was a time when you met and slew your enemy on the field before they could dream of things like sending fires!
Now we shake hands and make deals.
Not my thing.
I figured.
I love them whipped, weeping, and reeking of piss. Hey! Good boy. You're free, Saxon piggy, to run amok through the Mercian fields.
I would have let him down easy.
Follow me. I'll give you the tour.
What do you call this place?
I call it the Shithole. To the Mercians, it is Repton. Their most revered kings are buried below the church. Imagine their weeping when we drove them out.
You planted your knife deep into the heart of this kingdom.
That is right. We've got a number of Saxon nobles lined up with their lips puckered, ready to kiss our asses. The only holdout is King Burgred and his war thane, Leofrid. But my brother is brewing a plan to deal with them.
I take it that's where we'll find my brother.
Right. Talkers they are, Uba and Sigurd. Might want to dig the wax from your ears.
Don't play me for a fool, Abba. I know Burgred sent a Vergeld your way. I'm not going anywhere, Bakrat. You have the king on his heels because of me. Because of my men.
For which you were paid. But that price does not change because you have caught a whiff of our Hacksilver hoard.
You forget I am a sellsword. I ask what I please, and I take what I'm owed.
If I wanted to hear you talk shit, I'd gouge out your tongue and shove it up your ass. Now fuck off.
Haggling over silver is a bad look for the son of Ragnar Lothbrok. But worry not, Uba. I have the warriors you need.
If this is one of them, my worries have vanished.
Eivor, wolf-kissed, you have come at just the right time. Uba and Ivar here are hunting a king.
And when we've caught him, we mean to crown another. our dear Thane Chelwulf here.
It's not a role I begged for, but it's what Mercia needs just now. A man to fairly rule both Saxons and Danes.
Do you have what it takes to be king?
One day, I hope. As it stands, we at least have an understanding.
The king has refused our offers of peace. Chelwulf means to change that. There'll be a new king for a new England.
For now, Burgred is holed up in his fortress at Tamworth, making a final stand.
Another shithole, only further south.
We've held a siege there for weeks to no effect. So, no more knocking. Now we batter the gate to splinters. If we take Tamworth, remove Burgred and crown Chelwulf, come morning the Shire is ours. And Mercia soon after.
Yes, remove. I cannot stress that enough. Burgred is not to be harmed. My legitimacy as king hangs on this one simple fact.
You rob all the joy from war, Saxon.
Not every victory needs to be marked by the slaughter of a king.
Ah, but it is much better.
His request is fair, Ivar, and we will honor it.
Chelwulf betrayed his present king. Maybe tomorrow he betrays us too. Why trust him?
How can I answer that with any hope that you'd believe me? I only want what is best for the people of Mercia. And I want what's best for my son. In Burgred's Mercia, where Danes and Saxons murder one another daily, it's not possible.
This is a good plan, brother. I'm ready for the coming fight.
Agreed. Yet remember this. Whatever you stand to gain here, so do we. An alliance between my clan and Mercia's crown.
See this man installed on his throne, and you will have it. I swear.
The bold sons of Ragnar bellow to sound the spear din and the thunder of shields. So let fall the arrow storm. The battle begins.
Ah! You never said this one was a poet.
I need to piss.
We have a forward camp just north of Tamworth. Will you go with us?
Lead the way.
Take in the sights of Repton if you like. We will be at the docks when you are ready to go.
I'm glad you and your brother have come, if only to bring some measure of calm.
Ease yourself, Chelwulf. We all stand to benefit, and you'll be remembered for this for years to come.
For all the wrong reasons, I fear.
Lively town. Quite a lot to see here.